bit wet. It's just foggy wet. I'm gonna clear up later. I'm just trying to take it easy. Relax, not be too tense. I'm going. looking to those clouds. It's like too stormy. Looks like it's clearing up. Okay. Siapa? Dia lepas awan ni okey ke? Tak, ni awan baru nak naik. I'm so hungry right now. And why you would take a fat bike. Up a hill. Drying up and it's not oily, it's actually nice and clean. It's been a heavy rain last night. it is drying out. Sand. Stay in the dry line. Individual things to remember. Away. This road is being separate enough. Smells good. Look where you're going, kid. Running. Has a sheen to it, but it's actually pretty dry. Should be good. Let's check that out. Low-lying clouds. I mean, it's so strange that I've been riding for years and years and years. But there's always more to learn. I should never think like you're the best. There's always someone better than you. I definitely notice tons of canyon covers that ride a lot better than me. I just thought you'd have fun. Get home in one piece. Not really planning to challenge myself or anybody else. Super colder. Which is fun. I wouldn't be super cold, I guess, if I was cycling. So the road is dry now. Behind me when I'm taking. I mean, I've seen super bikes and even like a Harley. I mean, not a sportster, like a fat boy come here, come through here full speed. So it's no big deal. I'm just taking it easy, seriously. I don't want to drop the bike, don't want to get hurt, just want to look at that scenery, look at that green. I mean, this is why I'm out here. And of course, learn to be a better motorcycle rider. It. Man, look at that. These guys need to live. Probably not. With my buddy.